half a mile, quarter mile away?
I would say that's at least half a mile.
Yeah. Oh no. That is the... Hold on. If that thing crossed highway, we have to run.
It's going northeast. It's not going to come back.
Oh, look at all the sparks. You see all the metals flying right there. Yep. Yep. This is not good. Yeah, we saw it starting to touch and then it just
went downhill.
This is huge. Rotation slowing down, but
it's almost on the same track.
Yeah, I cannot see anything.
It's almost the same track as May 3rd. I bet it hit Walmart.
Oh no, this is, if it's, oh geez, nice. If this continues to go past Canadian River, there's nothing to stop it. That's right.
A little bit further west and north because it kind of came right over the turn line. Oh my gosh. That's at least a mile wide now.
This is the first actual physical tornado I've seen in Hill in person. This is bad. It's huge. Right now it looks like it's about half a mile to a mile wide. It just went through the kind of Newcastle in the Tri-City area. Today is May the 20th, 2013.